Welcome everybody to George Ollie Stadium tonight. It's going to be the final game of the regular season for the high school football. Then it goes into the playoff section. Tonight's contest is going to be the Roland Rangers in town against the Panama Razorbacks. Roland comes in here, I believe, with a record of 6-3 and 3-3 in league play. Razorbacks are 2-7 and 1-5 in league play. Other games of interest in our area, in 2A5, we got Heavener is at Bayan, Keys is at Casha Hall, and Spiro at Pecola. In 4A ball, you got Poto at home against Broken Bow. Winner takes first place into that, loser goes to second. Muldrow is at Tulsa McLean, Salazar is at Stillwell. 3A ball, you have Stigler at Lincoln Christian. Class A ball, you have Central home against Holbert, and Gore is home against Tallahassee. My bad, they played last night, 49-0 Gore over Tallahassee. Class B, you got Durr at Quinton. And a real good game right here, battle for second place in the league, you got Kyoto at home against Arcoma. Thank you. Now we're getting ready for the coin toss. Start the ball game. Captains will meet in the middle of the field. For the seniors, going to be the senior class of this year. Number 45, Peyton Milligan. Number 27, Elijah Black. Number 55, Ethan Burks. Number 72, Walker Tackett. Number 21, Josh Jorgensen. Number 37, Kevin Martinez. Number 32, Jacob Bledsoe. Number 75, Kobe Woodrow. Number 88, Jace Gregory. Number 77, Wesley Arbor. Roland has won the toss, and they will receive Razorbacks will defend the South goal. Captains for Roland was number 3, Tyler Carley, number 5, Landon Smith, 14, Hunter Taylor, number 50, Cody Watts. Officials for tonight's game. Referee is William Cope. Umpire Josh Anderson. Line judge Eddie Woods. Back judge Dustin Scull. And head lineman Ryan Bybee. Coaches for the Razorbacks, assistant coaches Randy Darnell, Richard King, and Jeremy Branch, with head coach Chris Ford. Thank you. to remind everybody that after the players run out to the sidelines, that then we'll have the playing of our national anthem. Here come the Rangers. Here come the Rangers. At this time, will everybody please rise, place the North Gold. When the band gets in line, we'll have the playing of our national anthem. Award-winning Panama Roland Marching Band. Number 10, Samuel Martinez, lining the ball up for the Razorbacks. Deep for the Rangers is number 10, Portland Oliver, sideline pick. Ball's going to go out of bounds, just right around the 50-yard line. Rangers are going to start First down at the Razorback 45. Number 10, the handoff out wide. 45-yard stepper. Touchdown, Rangers. Number 10, Oliver. Logan's a roller in his kick, and it is good. Lauren's got the ball lined up. Short high kick, taken to the Razorbacks around the 33-yard line. It'll be about a 2-yard return. First down for the Razorbacks at their own 35. Very good catch and run. Tackle made in there by number 23, Joaquin Campbell. Also number 14, Hunter Taylor in on that stop. 10.5-yard pickup, Razorbacks on the other side of their own 45. Razorback, first down. And we have movement on the line. Seizure against the Razorbacks. First and 15. Heavy rush by the Rangers. Tackle made in there by number 76, that's Drake Davis. Big loss for the Razorbacks. Second down. Come on! Pass is blocked. Simpkins is tackled for a loss. That's number 33, Ashton Peters. Punts away. Short. Low kick, caught in the air, number 14 for Roland. Hunter Taylor in front of the pick, hit. Quarterback keeper to the right side. Jackson Phelps, the ball carrier. That made it good, number 22, Taylor Brewer. 24, Valley first. Also, number 88 is Gregory on this time. Good rushing there by the Razorbacks. Five brought down there by number 32, they take a back throw. Thank you. Brewer. Also on the stop, number 32, Letso. Oliver, the ball carrier. Tackle made in there by number 24, Fairless. Big run by the Rangers. Ball placed just inside the 15 of the Razorbacks. Number 33, Peters, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Roland. Kick is good. Hey, if you have a license plate of ICJ555, you're blocking the gate at the south gate, you're blocking the entrance. You need to remove your vehicle. White Cadillac. Short kick. It's going to be about a 3-4 yard return. That's number 15, John Imbush. Caleb Brewer, the ball carrier. A loss of about 3.5 yards on the play, 4 yards. Second down. Defense. leading the charge there. Number 76, Greg Davis. Simpkins, not for a loss again. Leading charge on defense, 33 Peters. Back row. Ball's going to be down around Roland 35. Good defense there by the Razorbacks. With Morgan on the stop. Section made by number 14, Taylor. Third down. Ball is incomplete. Fourth down for the Rangers. Good defense on there by the Rangers. That ball is incomplete. Milligan defending on the play. And the ball goes over on down. Stop for a loss.
5-yard pickup, set it down. Heavy rush by the Rangers. Simpkins got for a loss. Tackle made in around 64. Mason Stilsky. Four so far. Got Catch a Hall, zero. Got Keys, seven. Go, 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 go. Gregory drops in the backfield. Leading charge on defense is number 15, Watts. Fourth down for the Razorbacks. Another early score here. Got broken by 3. Toto 14. Big coverage downfield and a heavy rush. Something's going to go down. Rangers going to take over, throwing 40. And the charge on defense is 23 Campbell. Gain in there for the Rangers. Leading charge on defense, number 20, that's Logan Dow. Carrying the ball up the middle. Leading charge on defense, number 88, Gregory. 32, Vetso. Number 3, Peters, the ball carrier on that last play. First down for the Rangers. Senior against the offense. Back them up 5. Still first down. Yeah. 47-yard scamper. Number 10, Oliver. Rangers. Friends kick, and it is good. Start from your own 37 yard line. Free pass read real good by the defense. Pass falls incomplete. Gertrude, the ball carrier. Tackle made in number 64. Kalski. Also in the stop, number 24. Number Bush. Or whatever, we got something up here that might belong to somebody. It's a debit card. It was found in a ladies' restroom. I see a name on it here that says Hester Real. 33 Peters, the ball carrier. Tackled in there by a whole host of hogs. Number 14, Taylor. Tackle made in there by Mason Cameron. First and goal for the Rangers. Just right inside the 10. Defense by the Razorbacks going to a short game. Uh-oh, got a flag. Personal foul against the offense. And another touchdown for Roland. Number 10, Oliver. Sports of my conduct against the offense. Hit upright, but it fell through. We got a couple of vehicles that probably need to be moved so somebody can move out, so they can move their vehicles. We got it locked in. One vehicle is a Chevy pickup, silver one with HEG082 license plate. The other one is a Dodge pickup. KMB160. You have to move your vehicle so this other person can get out. Green's kick is a high floater, and Roland hustles down to the field to receive the ball. Falls incomplete. Gregory, intended receiver, brings up second down. Gregory going to get back to maybe the line of scrimmage. Bring up third down. Caught there by number 7, Minnie. Probably knocked out of bounds here by number 23, Campbell. Ball resting on the Rangers 12-yard line. Razorback, first down. Simpkins. Going to get probably back to the line of scrimmage. Pass falls incomplete. Third down. Simpkins going to be dropped for a couple yards loss. Brings up fourth down. Falls incomplete. Roland will take over on down. Ball's loose. Razorbacks recover. That's number 42, Tyson Hopi. Roland. Yeah. Gregory in the ball carrier. He'll be dropped for probably a yard loss. Maybe get back to the line of scrimmage. Second down. Heavy rush, pass ball is incomplete. Humphrey Campbell on that rush. Third down. Ball intercepted in there by number 21 with Jackson Cox. Finally tackled in there by number 58 with Tyson Honeycutt. Rangers is going to have first down around only 41 yard line. We got a red dog, license plate KMV160. You need to move your vehicle so somebody can get out. You got them trapped in. Also, a silver Chevrolet pickup with HEG082. You need to move your vehicle so this person can get out. Montgomery Peters is receiving that pass. Tackle made in at number 22, Brewer. First down for the Rangers. Rangers about 48. Five-yard gain on the run. Smith, the ball carrier. Leading tackler in on that was number 42, Kobe. Screen pass, makes a good run. Tackle finally made in there. Number 20 is Nelson Liddy. First down for the Rangers, Razorback 30. Pass falls incomplete. Second down.
Got a few early scores in right now. Got Kasha Hall 7, Keys 7. It's still broken ball 3, total 14. And up the middle, and he busts a couple of tackles. Here's the ball carrier. Trying to tackle in there by number 45 Milligan. Also number 20, Nelson Liddy on that stop. First down for the Rangers, right around it. First down around the 12. Pass falls incomplete. Second down. Lincoln Christian 20, Stigler 0. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Update score here. Castle Hall 21, Key 7. Ryan 28, Heman 0. Spiral 14, Pecola 14. Seizure against the offense. Back them up 5. Repeat the down. Here's the ball carrier. We'll get about 7 yards on the play. Tackle made in it. Number 45 Milligan. Toto now 24, broken bone 3. Toto 28. Good evening, everybody. How we doing? Making their way onto the field this evening, we have Panama Razorback Marching Band ready to perform for the final time, the James Bond show, featuring songs the James Bond theme, For Your Eyes Only, Goldfinger, and Live and Let Die. Drum majors are Houston Hayes, Dylan Emmert, and Gunny Sons. Let's give them a warm welcome, everybody. The Panama Razorback Marching Band. job. You can't know this is a marching band. Competitions and qualified for state, and they took home second place in the Class 3A Open, and that's due in no small part to the direction of Miss Terry Wyatt, all the hard work that she puts into the band program, and the way she loves the kids. So thank you guys so much for enjoying the show. Once again, Panama is back marching band.
Thank you.
If you would at this time, please turn your attention to the 30-yard line. Athletic Director Jamie Hoffman is presenting Timothy von Narath and family with a monetary donation to help with his medical expenses. Panama Public Schools, faculty, staff, and students team together to participate in a casual for a cause, and we are pleased to make this donation to Timothy and family at this time. I'd like to announce that the sophomore class is going to have a cornhole tournament. Your sign-ups tomorrow is at 9 o'clock. And the tournament's going to start at 10. Kick is away. Going to be a high short kick. And 24 Fairless receiving the kick right at the 30-yard line. No return. Razorbacks will start off at their own 30. Four-yard loss on that play. Second down. There by the Rangers. Simpkins has dropped for a loss. I believe leading charge on that. Number 23, Campbell. Third down. Bush on the screen pass. And they got a couple yards loss. Fourth down for the Razorbacks.
drive kick. Caught in there by Taylor. Another 20, 25 yard return. Tackles made in for number 2, Gregory, and 7, Lenny. For the Rangers. Tackle made in there by number 20, Nelson Liddy. Set it down. Falls incomplete. You still have a red SUV with license plate HJC281 is blocking the south gate. If you don't move that vehicle, it will be towed. Touchdown Rangers, 33 Peters. Is good.
Lorenz do the kicking for the Rangers. 8-10 to play. Third quarter. Onside kick. Hit and go out of bounds.
Kick going out of bounds around the 35-yard line.
to decide what they're going to do with the football. Let's see. Spied at the 35. Simpkins quarterback, back by himself. Got flags, got movement. Walk off five against the Razorbacks. Motion. Legal procedure. Simpkins quarterback, first and 15 for the Razorbacks from their 30. His back throws down the middle, decides to run with it, and let's see. Clark, or Fairless, with a reception, sort of bring up second down. Picked up about 10 on that play, second down, we'll call it 7. Now back to Simpkins, throws flats, blocked in there by the Rangers line. So bring up third down.
Third down for the Razorbacks.
And 7, 6. Fairless checks in the ball game with a play. Yeah, back to Gregory. Breaks one tackle, gets across 40, cuts outside, 45. Got the first down and rolled out of bounds at the 50-yard line. First down, Razorbacks.
Back to the 50-yard line for a Razorback. First down. Tackle's made in at number 14, Taylor.
First in, Panama from the midfield stripe. Snap back, give to Gregory. They've got him right at the midfield stripe. No good.
Gregory going to be about a yard on the play. Getting tackled in there by the ring. Set it down.
Fairless with a play in. Second down, 10 for the Razorbacks. Snap back. Sipkin looks, has a man incomplete.
That's all incomplete.
For Bernacki.
Third down.
Bring up third down. Simpkins quarterback, third down, steps back, looks, has a man, Gregory, completes it, 35 down to the 31-yard line. First down, Razorbacks. Really, it's about the 32-yard line. First and 10, Panama. Simpkins and Gregory in the backfield. snap back. Simpkins keeps the ball. Nothing there.
Simpkins. Ball clear. Let me drop right down line, Steve.
Second down, 10.
Tackle made in it, number 64. Schalski. Number 76, Drake Davis.
They didn't change the down box over there, have they? Sipkins and Gregory in the backfield, wide outs to both sides. Going flat. Out there to Bonacci, got running room and not much there. He lost. Bring up third down. Lost about two. Simpkins, quarterback, rolls back. Looks to the right side, intercepted by the Rangers. Running room on the field.
That's ridiculous! Where's the throw?
Roland, interception all the way down to the 40-yard line. Fouts quarterback from 41, Panama end. Fouts rolled back with pressure from Honeycutt. Pass complete. Picked up about one to the 40.
Back to line of scrimmage. And 24 gets a push from that section. Not maybe a yard. Shut it down.
Second down and nine. Fouts with two running backs back there with him. Straight up. Got running room. And that is Oliver. And he'll go in for the score from 40 yards out.
40-yard touchdown for the Rangers. Number 10, Oliver.
Extra point, snap back, kick up.
It's good.
45-0, Roland Rangers.
Short kick, fair catch called for.
Fair catch called by Fairless.
Fair catch, and the Razorback will have the ball at their own 35.
Ball spotted down 35 yard line. Wide outs to either side. Simpkins straight up to Brewer. Fumbles the football.
Ball's loose.
Let's see who got on it. 75 on the Woodall on the recovery. Second down, and what are we going to call it, Ron? Second down, 17. Running room. They got first down, yardage on the way outside. Gregory. Flag on the play. No. Start the fourth quarter, teams will swap in.
A few scores right now. You got Arcoma 14, Kyoto 46. She'll have Lincoln Christian 20.
Panama first down from just inside the 49.
Bryan 54, Heitner 0, that's a final. Castle Hall 35, Keys 14.
Sipkins back to Gregory, and they have it. No game. He lost about six or seven. Gregory steps back, throws in flat, has a man. That's Clark. Fights back up the 50-yard line, picked up seven. Bring up third down, 10. Need to go down to the Rangers, 40. Bernacki wide left, along with Clark. Fairless wide on the far side. Simpkins stepped back, rushes on, throws in the flat, got Gregory, got running room, crossed 45. I believe he has a first down.
Gregory with the reception. Good hard run there. It's going to be enough just inside the 40-yard line.
Razorback, first down.
Razorbacks. Clark and Benacki to the near side. Sipkin backhand to Brewer. Not much there. In fact, nothing. Lost two.
Brewer, the ball carrier. Going to get dropped for a couple yards and lost. Going to get back and down.
Razorbacks line scrimmage, second down 12 from their 42. Back, throws screen, has a man. Out across the 30 down to the 35-yard line. First down, Razorbacks.
Perlis on the reception. Tackle made in there by Phoenix. Ball resting around the Ranger 25-yard line. Razorback, first down.
First down for Panama from the 25-yard line in Roland's end. Sipkins quarterback. Steps up in the pocket, throws in the end zone, got a man. Let's see.
That ball's incomplete. Ball's
incomplete. Second down. I think they're starting to spot the ball. Yep, they're going to bring it back. Second down, 10. From the 25-yard line. Sipkin stepped back, rolls in the flat, got Clark. Clark crossed the out of bounds at about the 18, 17, or 18-yard line.
Third for Clark on the reception. Good game for the Razorbacks.
Bring up third down and. We'll call it two or three, about three. Sipkins quarterback rolls back, gets pressure, come back left, throws it, has a man. That's Bernacki. Bernacki all the way down.
Touchdown!
Regatta flag!
Well, we have a flag.
Waved it off. Flag waved off. Touchdown! Come on. They play us back in now, and Martinez kick. Kicks up, looks good, no good.
No good.
Martinez to do the kicking off. Looks like it'll be onside. Sipkins quarterback from their 49. Snaps back, rushes on, and they've got him way back. Timeout. Thank you. Okay, play is back in. The Razorbacks will scrimmage, and they've got second down 23. Hand off to Gregory. Gets close to 40, about to 41 or 2.
Gregory is not there.
Bring up third down, 18 for the Razorbacks. Team to play. Simpkins roll to left, looks for somebody.
That falls incomplete.
Flag flies. Two flags on the play.
Holding
gets Razorbacks. To go to the playoffs depending on the Cola and Spyro ball game.
Fans, I'd like to thank all the seniors and all the sports and the band that they participated in this year. Thank you.